You can also use the piano roll to write your MIDI parts. To open the piano roll, just tap on this vertical piano icon over here. To write MIDI parts, just select the note icon and start drawing with your finger. If you need to edit the notes in your sequence, you can use these editing widgets to move, delete notes, and so on. A key part of composing MIDI, and in fact useful to make your sounds less mechanical or robotic, and perhaps a little more human, is to edit the notes' velocities, which represent the intensity with which the notes were pressed. To edit velocities, you can use the area below the MIDI notes editor and draw the velocity curve you're looking for. You can also choose to draw pitch bend curves or curves for other controller parameters such as the mod wheel. If your project has more than one MIDI track, then you'll see the other tracks in this area of the piano roll over here. Here you can easily switch to a different track or decide to show and control more tracks in the same piano roll window.